Knuckman of Agora Financial joins us now for the weekly options alert. Good to see you there, Alan.
Good to see you, Ange.
Let's get your trader talk. What do you think about this market?
The series of higher lows are a go for stocks. This is usually a very strong sign.
Right, because the lower lows are not such a great sign.
We want to see the stairs climbing up.
That's a good thing. Let's take a look at your WPI trade tracker, AMD.
Right, we had a position expired on Friday, so that was the August expiration. Now, AMD, we sold the first half, 50% profit. The second half, we lost 10%, which is an amazing event considering that the stock had a 20% drop and a 20% rally. And so that's the reason that we use this option strategy to be able to ride through the ups and downs. And net, net, we came out ahead.
You manage your risk on
yes,
that one.
Exactly.
Okay, JD.com, another trade here.
Right, so these are all macro plays that you want to focus on the NDX, you want to focus on tech. So you look at JD, it's a September option. JD is broken above 30, so I think we're on the right track here. That should be looking to cash in hopefully soon.
How's it going with Oracle?
Oracle sideways. We've got the September's 55 call, again, a month of time there. So let's look for the overall market to come back and help that stock out.
Twitter, still a fun one to follow.
Twitter moving up close to that 43 level. 43.50 is the high that we've seen in this stock, so we're within a dollar from that. The September 37 call, that is looking good. I really like the pattern there.
And then HPQ.
October option, so that's two full months of time. So we're looking at the October 20 call. Again, that's a stock that had been trading sideways. Look for a breakout.
And Facebook.
Facebook, between 180 and 190. So we've seen Apple take off, and they tend to move in tandem.
Sure.
The October 175 call, let's look for another breakout above 190, and then we could quickly see 200 to put us in the green on that stock that has 2 months of time.
You're putting on a trade in FireEye. That's your WPI trade trigger cybersecurity stock.
Right.
Has
smart
had a
money.
Bit of a rough year.
It's had some tough times, but
you like
somebody
beating down stocks.
Exactly. Somebody likes something about the stock. That's what our indicator is telling us. So if you look at the pattern here, some money is flowing in into the stock. Now they've just bottomed out. It's been trading between 10 and 20 now for 3 years. And I'm looking at the December. I know that's
okay.
A lot of time. But because it's an inexpensive stock, we're able to buy an extra couple months of time just in case. December $10 call. Now this stock's low. The all-time low in the stock is $10.35. So we have the right to buy it at a discounted level. And this was a $50 stock, like you said, in 2015. So a number of factors here, but the number one is smart money. And number two, there's a gap up above. This stock was at 16 just in July. So if it fills in that gap, we'll see the stock gain 60%.
Let's get through your trading floor takeaways. These are goodies, vol fall. We've been talking about that on the show.
Exactly. Just
down.
Like the stair step higher, we've seen the fall in the volatility. The VIX is lower highs in the VIX last few weeks, and it's taken away all of those August gains. Again, very much positive.
War more.
Currency battle. This has been a fight, the race to the bottom. So we're seeing the euro testing its lows one more time and the dollar testing its highs. Let's see who wins this latest skirmish. And that could give us a lot of information that could help this market move.
And last on your list, I love this one, halfway back attack.
We've seen this before, and the S&P and tech have recovered half of their losses that drop from a top. That is usually a sign that that top will be tested once again.
Well, thanks for helping us out today.
Thank you.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.